And there are brothers and gentlemen, there they go. We see Earl Putte of Kailanis, Earl Christian Martinez, their first rose. As they come around the first curve here, Kailani has the lead. First rose is in second position, making around the 5 furlong marker. Kailani goes in front, like a bomb. Brought there by Earl Good. First rose trying to close, but it is Kailani. 4 more furlongs to go. Earl Good on board. First rose has to close in the gap, but it is Kailani opening up the lead now. Heading around the 3 furlong marker. Earl Good still has control of this race as he comes around this curve here. Kailani's dream from the Hugo Stables. There they go. Earl Good there on board Kailani. Eric Christian Martinez on first road. Kailani switching off a distance now. There goes Earl Good and he lets him go more. Kailani, ladies and gentlemen, watch the distance there by Kailani. Kailani's dreams from Hugo Stables coming down the final stretch here. Kailani's dream, ladies and gentlemen. Kailani's dream. As he finishes off the race, Kailani's dream